Well, Chisora caused controversy before the fight when he slapped Klitschko at the weigh-in. He was fined £31,000 by the World Boxing Council. Chisora does have previous when it comes to controversial behaviour at the weigh-in. When he fought Carl Baker in February 2010, he kissed his opponent during the head-to-head.
Right.